Insert the spring into the control stud, fitting the spring onto the end of the hole inside the control liner. Install the lock bushing, pushing it onto the control stud. Pull back the spring and turn counterclockwise from the front at least a half turn and snap it into the nearest hole inside the lock bushing. This provides the torque for the operation of the control stud. Apply Loctite 271 or 277 to the control stud adapter and tighten until it fits all the way onto the control stud. Test the operation of the lock bushing, making sure that the spring is sufficiently tensioned to snap back the bushing into position when released. Fit the exhaust ring onto the control stud and install the safety segment. Insert the control stud into the control stud housing, lining up the two indentations inside the control stud housing with the protrusions on the exhaust ring. Reinstall the reverse cone or pipe pulling tailpiece if it had been previously removed.